As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Just wait. I need more fury. Don't have enough fury. I must wait.
Fury.
need more fury.
Time to do that. I don't have enough fury.
Thank you. My eyes can only
walk. You there, barbarian!
Every day I hear of a new threat in our lands.
What of it? Our gates and people are strong.
Arrogance is what topples cities.
Can we never have peace? Shouting and cursing all night.
They should run him out of town.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Plenty worth keeping.
Still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision, if you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Down, Elves. What do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with the goats over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name is Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbe Monastery.
The locals even avert their gazes, but at least we're safe here.
Dice are hot, my friend. That's your coin.
The winds truly favor you, friend.
Mercenaries are decent with a blade, but those greedy canyon adders are always raising their prices. Nobody should have to pay for safety. Aye, since bandits blocked the pass in the south, babbling merchants have been haunting my inn. Make your stay in Khed Bardu a short one. New faces tend to bring new problems.
All the crying and worry of Ghulran survivors is scaring off buyers.
Let's have some compassion.
I would rather have coin.
No word from Orbe. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
Oh, Donan. The poor fool never could have guessed that Lilith would come for Astaroth, let alone offer his boy to it. But what does she buy in return? Astaroth hails from the realm of hatred, same as she. Perhaps she left something at home. Inarius' stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rasma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now? Now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door. Strange. I wrote to the Orbe Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbe unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong. The scholars of Orbe devote their lives to the study of forbidden knowledge. To serve the light, we must know the darkness. Or some other silly platitude. I wrote to the abbot seeking insights on Lilith. His silence is most unusual. The man never misses a chance to speak. Is he insane, you mean? Elias was an exceptional mage. He would plunge through fire and shite in search of the truth, and very often found it. Whatever truth he has found in Lilith, only he can say the why of it.
Ugh!
I must wait.
Hope to find a witness who saw Elias. Instead, I have a camp of dead merchants. They were slaughtered by demons, that much is plain. But none were summoned here. We should search the canyons.
Could Elias have summoned these demons?
Easily. And assuming he did, he may still be here. Stay close to me.
Boom!
A man called Ganbar. It's hidden, isolated. Perfect for working in solitude.
Reminds me of your house.
They're coming to a hell rift. I will close it and put them here.
Too easy. These demons were vermin. I'd expect more from a mage of Elias's ability. Let's search the house. Tread carefully. Elias could still be close. See what you can find.
Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
Burning hells!
We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand delusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
I must wait.
Master Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias. Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pigs-born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise now, my Rexus! To me!
Bad news first. Gembar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Gembar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot. The Dry Steps have no Cathedral of Light, no druids, and their capital city, Gul'ran, has been sacked. Many are vulnerable, just like Gembar. We must learn what Elias has planned for them. Elias had a talent for persuasion. Convenient trait for a Haradrim, given our dealings. But he could be relentless when he wanted something. Even cruel. In that way, he and Lilith are similar. Suffering. Bloodshed. To them, these are a means to an end. They will bring out the worst in each other.
Bandits. We should be careful.
Thank you.
ready yet.
My eyes can only watch so much.
That got most of it. Fight hard, eh? Make the devils pay. It is a deal. Good price.
I must wait. A fortress unguarded. Bad sign.
Lorathnar, how bizarre it is to hear from you. Your charming apprentice arrived just this morning with equally disturbing news, but he made no mention of you. Am I to assume you did not send him? Please, join us at Orbe as soon as you are able.
Not ready yet.
Is anyone here?
Merde! Merde in the sacristy!
The Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Lorath Nahr. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The elbow!
Do as I say!
Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
So excited when I walked into the sacristy that day. Finally, my turn to enter the archive and explore the knowledge of darkness. Now, I'd give anything to forget what I've learned.
Thank you.
I must wait.
Not a Haradra, not a man, a devil.
Critics rightly fear the dangers of our friendship. Ignorance of evil offers little protection from it. Our insights have proven invaluable to paladins, Haradrim, and angels in the fight against the dark.
You meant it. Why did you let him in?
Critics rightly fear the dangers of our scholarship, but ignorance of evil offers little protection from it. Our insights have proven invaluable.
One evening, I shall keep it safe. And then... Open the door!
And the pale devil smiled! He took the forbidden knowledge!
Shh! It's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave.
And to evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter!
We must protect the archive.
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then my scholars. He murdered them. Forgive me.
Shared among the children of Lilith, and no secret shall be kept from them. And the liars and learned thieves of the world shall perish in their regret.
My eyes can only watch so much.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see.
Good salvage.
Good price.
Oh yes, step into my kitchen.
Be wary of bandits. Damned vultures.
Thank you.
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
Him what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him. He asked me endless prying questions. Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part, and one I do not take lightly. Perhaps you are too young. The prime evils you should know. Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The lessers are their rotten kin. Asmodan, Belial, Andariel, and Duriel. Each of them has ravaged humankind since the dawn of history, and they will gladly do so again.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gate. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
Thank you.
She's gone! I can't believe it! Thought I had her tied up good to that tree.
All right. I'm in my horse. She's the only thing I have left. Or had.
My market stall. My wares. All of it lost in Gurun.
Tyrant Brawl and his damned cannibals. They stormed the city like wild animals. Guards never stood a chance.
I can't do that here.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here.
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
How many messages did I send? Huh? How long has Ohyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Ohyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Ohyun is worth the risk, but perhaps you'll prove me wrong.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
Had the pleasure of meeting her years ago. She tried to steal my Haradric amulet.
Thought it might be worth something. My mistake.
I must wait.
Thank you. Have you seen someone named Oyun?
Are you mad? Save yourself!
Have you seen someone named Oyun?
Are you mad? Save yourself!
I'm not ready yet.
Cannibals at night, howling in the streets, killing, feasting. Heard whispers they take some people to the prisons. Must be a lie. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives. For someone named Oyun.
The cannibals killed them all.
Ah!
I must wait. I must wait. I must wait. I must wait.
Can't eat anymore, but they won't stop feeding us fruit and honey, bread and wine. I try to resist, but they force it down my throat. Everything hurts. I can't eat anymore. But they won't stop feeding us fruit and honey, bread and wine. I try to resist, but they force it down my throat. Everything hurts.
They get stronger from eating us. Our flesh. Isn't it wonderful?
No! No, I'm not ready yet. I can eat more. Get fatter. I'll taste better, right? Please, let me eat more.
Off came a finger, out came an eye, packed up nice in the butcher's pie.
Ha!
I'm not ready yet.
Him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zolaia sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison wing. Can you break through?
Ready yet. ready yet. Ready yet. Ready yet. Shots.
Oh. We made it. I can't stop my hands from shaking. Give me a moment. I saw him at the royal court. He walked in unannounced. Demanded the city to be given to him. The overseers sent him to the prisons, of course. They laughed about the strange man all night. That was the last time they laughed. Royal blood ruled Guran for generations. Decadent and cruel, but they were saints compared to Brawl. I was waiting for Zolaya at my home. When I realized she wasn't coming, I tried to run. But those monsters caught me. Yes. Where is she?
Now, nothing will get you up here.
She's really here.
Zolaya! Hoyun! Oh, you've come back to me!
You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you were a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
Go! Hi-ya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see.
could salvage.
Forge awaits your return.
Very nice.
I see you are a child of Ariat, yet you bear no crest. Have you no tribe?
The winds of battle carry me further and faster than any tribe can travel.
Spoken like a warrior who has never known a home. There are many like you, raised in the wilds. Your tribe scattered by the fall of Mount Ariat. We oxen have been fortunate. We found a home, good trade, strength. If you wish to join your strength to ours, seek Katra, north of town. She will show you what is needed. Not all you see here were born of the Oxen tribe. Some found us, as you did, guided by fate. They tell us of others who wander without a tribe. As for their fate, only the ancestors know.
Father always wanted to see the markets of Khed Badu. I wish he had made it.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gul'ran is a clue.
He is drowned in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove.
Thank you.
twin sabers, just as Oyun described.
Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gul'ran will be reborn, and so will...
What work?
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Brawl. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, a maiden of anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
I need more time.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Not while I'm in town.
My stock is as impressive as anything that comes from the fires of the forge.
Calls forth the maiden. You will not disturb him.